As the pale white silk is spun around the sereki, now it is time to color the thread. The weavers often use dark acid dye to color the threads. The acid color is mixed in another bowl with lukewarm water. Now gently, the mixed solution is poured into the boiling water. Soon after that, the thread, which is previously soaked in water, is dipped into the colored solution and gently stirred with a spoon. After the thread soaks up the color, some amount of salt is added to the solution. This dissolves the solution further and also enables to retain permanent color on the thread. After some time, the soaked colored thread is taken out and a small amount of acetic acid is added to the solution for attaining a better color quality. Once the thread soaks up the color, it is taken out and rinsed in cold water. This takes out the extra color and retains the original tint. Once the thread takes the color, it is let out in the sun to dry.